got to be 2%. That's so steep.
I want to see the other guy go up it.
Yes, you do. You're right. It's going to interfere with our plan for catching this. I'm afraid
that is true.
But I think it's worth it. You know, I never really noticed this before, but even standing right here, you can really see the grade up right here.
Yep.
It's not flat. Well, if we're lucky, he may stop here to wait for the guy. And we can watch the uphill train go up and still catch this guy.
Think of all that weight pushing down on him.
Tunnel, they're working, you know, they're really working their butts off, and there'll be a big puff of smoke as the engines come out because they're working so hard. Or at least they used to be. I don't know, maybe now they've cleaned up the engines. They've added a lot.
Pollution control. Crossing better start working soon.
Yeah, he's still got a little ways. I think that signal was for like there's a little dirt road back there.
There goes the crossing.
Which track is he on?
I don't know.